Did you get what you want?
Actually, yes.
Good. Tell me the ride home. We're leaving. Come on.
No, Damon, let go of me. Look, I'm sorry that I had to cut you out of the plan.
There shouldn't have been a plan. You shouldn't be here.
Do you think I like going behind your back? I don't. But if I hadn't asked if I'm helping, you would have tried to be the hero and you would have ruined everything.
Sorry for trying to keep you alive. Clearly, Stefan doesn't give a crap anymore.
Now you're mad at me for including Stefan?
No, I'm mad at you because I love you.
Well, maybe that's the problem.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Oh, I got it, Elena.